still want to be married?
I do.
All right. Dad, Father. You'll give your daughter a kiss on the cheek. All right.
Appreciate it.
So, Cameron, you'll be side by side with Gamma Ray, hand in hand, like you're walking side by side on the beach together, and those numbers. So, Cameron, Gamma Ray, you guys look so nice. I'm just going to ask you to take this right in front of me. Excellent. First of all, I just wanted to begin by saying how really nice it is to have so many smiling, dressed up people here this evening. Most of the time, when people come in to be married, most of the time they don't have anybody with them. So I'm sure that Cameron and Gamma Ray are thrilled that you're all here in attendance. Welcome.
Yes.
And not all couples are dressed up as nice as them, so you look
Thank
nice.
You. Appreciate it.
If I could, before I have you say your vows, would it be okay to just say a few brief words about commitment? Okay. So, I really believe it's pretty easy for any one of us to meet plenty of people in our lives. They'll promise to call us, do things for us. I think we still want to believe in that, that people are good, they're going to follow through to what they say they're going to do. Fortunately, that doesn't always happen that way. Sometimes we wait, and we wait, and they don't follow through. So I think when a person, when each of you met that person in your life, is ready to make the commitment of marriage, besides being a wonderful thing, I really believe the commitment ends up being when we're asked by them to do something that's very important to them. Some days, honestly, probably, we don't always want to do it, but that's the commitment. But I just think that moment when we find ourselves not wanting to do something, it can actually serve a much higher purpose. And that's just as a reminder. Remember how much you love your spouse. And you're at least going to try to see things from their perspective. Easy to say, harder to do. But there's one example I always end up giving that makes a decision so much more effortless. It's just a decision every day to do something small, kind, and loving for each other every day. The example was that I always open doors for my wife. She likes that. Cameron, maybe like that or something else, Cameron. But just knowing what they really appreciate, deciding to engage in those small, kind daily acts. I believe what happens is on that day that doesn't go that smoothly, you guys already have this wealth of kind, loving memories together, so you can say very quickly, I don't have to be right or wrong. Just get our ego out of the way and arrive very quickly back to that much more positive place. And once again, I believe we have all these smiling, dressed up people here for one reason. They love you guys. They want you to have that wonderful, blessed marriage and life together, as do we. So in that spirit, Cameron, if I could ask you to turn and face Gamma Ray, and Cameron, if you'll begin this evening, we'll begin by repeating, I, Cameron.
I, Cameron.
Take you, Gamma Ray.
Take you, Gamma Ray.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or poorer.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
This ring? I be wed.
I be wed.
Gamma Ray, you have a ring for Gamma Ray. And as you place his ring Repeat to him with this ring.
With this ring.
I do what?
I do it.
Cameron, if I could ask you to stand right here, Cameron, right by his side. If I could take the whole camera. Thank you. And I'm going to ask them both to light the unity candle together as a symbol of the bond that you share all throughout your lives. Thank you very much. Okay, camera, put your arm around Gamma's waist, please. Nice smiles for Natalie. Joining both hands once again, face to face. Cameron, before I pronounce you as husband and wife, do you have anything maybe you'd like to say this evening?
Yes, I just want to say that I love you, and I'm really excited that we're making this step together, and I'm just so happy. Thank you.
Right. Gamma, do you have anything you'd like to say this evening?
I just want to say I truly love you, and I'm so happy to be here with you tonight, and this feels so amazing.
Oh, wow. So love has been expressed by saying that love is patient, that it's kind, that it isn't jealous, love doesn't brag, it's not arrogant, it's not act unbecoming, and does not seek itself. It doesn't take into account for those moments when we feel misunderstood or wrong suffered, but love bears all things, believes all things, it hopes all things, and endures all things. And that passage is continued by saying that love never fails. So as you remember to apply those principles of love, respect, and commitment every day, I'm sure you're going to find, and what everybody here absolutely wants to find, is that love is never fun. So those who now join together, let no man put asunder, for as much as you have consented before God and all of our witnesses here this evening, I'm happy to pronounce your husband and wife, and Cameron, and we now kiss your wife. Let's hear it for the very first time as a married couple, for Cameron and Gamera.